On les laisse pendant une heure.
Voilà. One onion, you cut in two.
Putting it black pepper, whole black pepper, cons.
En gras.
Carrot.
Bay leaf.
Bay leaves, garlic. Putting leek.
And celery.
And celery.
26 gram of chicken stock.
So it's cubes.
After you add the chicken, we show you the liquid when it's finished. So you can see the color.
Yeah. Profiteroles, choux pastry.
Half on a liter of water, 200 gram butter.
Is it said?
Là, we put salt.
Donc là.
Now we add the flour. To take out all the water inside. Hein,
to cook the flour, take out the moisture. Ah.
Now we change because this one is too hot now to put the eggs inside. Now, very important, you add 101.
So it's elastic.
Slightly sort of like springy sort of thing, but it's very smooth.
Push.
In the piping bag.
Pour colorer, jaune d'œuf.
Egg wash.
To shine them on the top.
Passer la pointe.
Just on the top.
Tu expliques aussi.
Poke down that tip.
D'accord.
In the oven, 180 degrees, about 20 minutes. Now we make the stuffing for put inside the choux. So we use the chicken we cook.
You shredded up the meat.
And we use foie gras. Foie gras cook normally, foie gras terrine. Okay. The chicken. And the foie gras. And we mix together. Few truffle juice. Some cognac. Okay. So very fine. We mix together the chicken and the foie gras. Now we made a little hole in the choux. Now we put the stuffing inside.
We have a fresh black truffle here. So he's going to grate it.
And the consommé at the end on the top.
All right, thank you, chef.
Merci.